You would have seen shrines of saints, mausoleums of kings and emperors. But have you ever heard or seen about a tomb of a parrot? Today, we will take you to a place where there is no shrine of a saint nor a mausoleum of a king or an emperor, but a tomb of a parrot.
पूरे हिंदुस्तान में किसी तोते की ये पहली मजार है। किस बाबा के साथ एक पिंजरे में तोता रहा करता था। बाबा के पर्दा करने के बाद वो तोता भी मर गया।
This tomb in Ambikapur of Chhattisgarh is famous by the name of Takia Sharif. The speciality of this place is that here exists side by side the shrine of Baba Mohabbat Shah and the tomb of his parrot. The devotees who come here equally revere Mohabbat Shah and his parrot. The devotees offer fancy clothes on both the shrine as well as in the parrot's tomb. Senior advocate Abdul Rashid, who keeps the book of records at the shrine, says this is the oldest shrine in the entire Chhattisgarh. When he started digging the place to build a concrete structure in place of a hut where the original shrine existed, the soil started emanating ash. When the ash continued to emerge even after digging for several feet, it was decided to lay the foundation on the heap of ash. It is a wonder how the foundation of shrine, established over a thick layer of ash, survived intact after so many years. The remnants found from the ground revealed that the Sufi saint belonged to the Madari sect. This is a temple adjoining the shrine known in the language as Nakati Devi's temple.
बगल में एक ऐसा संगम है ये कि वो हिं, हिं, वो कोरवा जाति का ये पहला मंदिर है जो पूरे भारतवर्ष में कोरवा जाति का कोई मंदिर नहीं है। ये पहला कोरवा मंदिर है जिसका पुजारी कोरवा ही होता है। रियासत काल में उसके लिए जागीरें भी मुकर्रर की गई हैं और मजार शरीफ के लिए भी जागीर दी गई है।
Devotees who visit this place tell that whoever visits the shrine of Murad Shah Wali does not return empty-handed.
इनका मान्यता बहुत है, जो इनके दर पर आ जाता है, वो खाली कभी नहीं लौटता। इनका नाम है मुराद शाह बाबा, वली, वली मुराद शाह बाबा।
Legend has it that 600 years ago, the king of Sarguja state, Raja Raghunath Charan Singhdev, did not have any progeny. So he went to the shrine of Takia Sharif and took a vow that if a son is born to carry forward his lineage, he would construct a compound wall of the shrine. After some time, the queen gave birth to a baby boy. The king then constructed the compound wall of the shrine, the remnant of which can be seen even today. Takia Sharif shrine is acting as a bridge to unite people of all faiths who make offerings here and go back smiling as their wishes are fulfilled. An ETV Bharat report.
To watch 24/7 News Live, download ETV Bharat app.